somebody and says the Palghat Brahmin comes in four varieties. They are cooks, they are crooks, they are civil servants, or they are musicians. These are the four varieties. I belong a little bit to each of these. I am certainly a good cook. I am probably a crook. I have been a civil servant, and I am not a musician, but I know enough to appreciate music. What I cherish most is the fact that I have. If you're going to give a simple answer to that question, I suppose the thing which I have cherished most is the fact that I have been fiercely independent, that I have never given one millimeter of yield to integrity, that I don't have possess a single rupee which is a false rupee, that one of my bosses once called me and said, "Seshan, why is it that the single largest sentiment you evoke in people is fear?" Not that I try to get people to get afraid of me. Code of conduct, trying to curtail the expenditure, trying to use misuse of government facilities. Misuse of government facilities was rampant. Staff cars and aircraft and guest houses and whatnot. The guest house would be available only to the government party and its people, not to the opposition. So I said, no, it should be available equally to both sides. And government cars cannot be used during election time. Government aircraft shall not be used during election time. The only exception was of using aircraft was the Prime Minister.
In the most simplified terms, democracy is government of the people. And when there is a difference of opinion, the will of the majority prevails. But it is never forced down on the minority, but it is carried out with the consent of the minority. Even when and where a beloved king was the head of state, the will of the people was ascertained and respected.
Constitution of India, Article 324. The subsequent articles have intended that the election commission should be truly independent. Today you can see across the world, and as you read the papers this morning, you can see in Ivory Coast, you can see in Haiti, you can see in various places, the absence of independent election commissions causing havoc to democracies.